All right, I'm here with tournament MVP Emily Rosse. She led her team to a 59-32 win over Mount Greylock. How were you guys able to play so well today?
We just came out and played our all, and even though we played 4 games in 6 days, we still had to run as best as we could.
So there weren't any tired legs out there today?
No, there was no tired legs out there today, and it showed.